are not apes. If the circumstances were not so grave, I'd compliment the artist on the wonderful caricature. They are fools if they believe they can stop progress by printing leaflets and killing newsboys. We must find out who is behind this propaganda before more innocents are harmed. I should very much like it if you could find and remove these awful things. Perhaps you can catch one of the bill posters red-handed.
Come on! You! What do you think you're doing? You up to this? Why are you spreading slander about Mr. Darwin's theories?
Darwin refused to cooperate with us. We wanted to recruit him, but he rebuffed all our offers. We've tried to intimidate him, blackmail him, but he's a stubborn old git.
I'm dismantling your propaganda press.
If you change your mind, you know where to find me. Best in the old city.
Oh.